Hey, what's up, All Rock Nation? Welcome back to my channel. This is All Rock, and for this video is another NFT game na naman po yung ating i-review. So another metaverse, guys, NFT game. So ito nga po si DeFi Warrior, okay? So bring crypto world to the metaverse. Okay, so we can play the game, so beta version on personal computer, guys, no? So beta version pa lang siya, so upcoming pa lang siya, guys, dito sa Android and sa iOS. Okay, so upcoming pa lang, pero ito nga, i-check natin yung kanilang website and syempre yung game nila mamaya, no? So laruin natin siya mamaya. Okay, so meron siyang trailer, so hindi ko na ipapalabas dito kasi nga baka ma-copyright tayo, so you can watch their video sa kanyang YouTube channel. Okay, so how to play, no? Own a warrior by using Faiwa. So ito yung Faiwa, guys, ito yung pinaka token nila. So your warrior will be named as per your selected token. So stake NFT warrior to get CWIG or Faiwa token, or go fighting to reach new levels and receive rewards, no? So papalevelin mo yung character mo, so bawat levels ng character mo, so mas malaki yung rewards na makukuha mo. Okay, build your own mining pool and expand it over time to earn more mining or more money, no? So dito meron din siyang tinatawag na mining, okay? Mining pool. So mamaya ipapakita ko sa inyo kung paano din. And generate a new warrior from your warrior. So you can generate a new warrior, no? From your NFT, no? Or from your character, or yung pinaka-character mo sa warrior, no? So parang nagbe-breeding din yun, okay? So collect them all and bring your collectible NFTs to the marketplace, okay? So marketplace, doon tayo kumikita, which is you can buy and sell your NFTs. Okay, so yun nga, no, you can play the game. So Android is coming soon, and iOS coming soon pa yung kanilang gameplay. Okay, so let's try to game. Okay, click natin tong play game na to, and yun nga, mag-aano siya sa game, and we can connect yung ating wallet dito, no? So ayan, no, nakalagay dito, guys, no, ayan, meron siyang mga tutorial din dito, no? So may fight to grow, may PVP, may adventure, may e-wallet. Ito yung e-mining, gacha, exchange, ranking, and then yung e-team, no? E-team. E-team. And then yung warrior, guys, no? Let's try to okay. Tapos ayan na nga, no? May mga task din dito. So may daily mission, ayan. So complete the daily check-in. So meron kang makukuhang token ata to. I think ito yung pinakang play to earn ninyo. Okay, collect natin. So meron ka makukuhang coin. Okay, times 20. ECWIG. Okay. So I think ito yung pwede mong ipalit doon sa DeFi token, or Faiwa token, no? Okay, so ayan. Complete all daily missions. Ayan. Tapos meron din siyang mga, ayan. Try natin tong adventure, no? Okay, adventure. So ayan. So Bitcoin, ayan. Zero. Ayan, may energy ka, no? May energy. So meron, ito yung magiging reward mo pag nanalo ka. Tingnan natin, battle. Team default not found. So wala pa, no? Wala pa tayong team, and wala pa tayong character dito. So kailangan mo bumili, no? So para bumili, pupunta ka dito syempre sa eto, buy warrior, no? Buy warrior. Tapos may NFT marketplace nga dito sa kapit, sa gilid, no? Makikita nyo naman dito, guys, no, mga option. May Binance Swap NFT, may exchange, may liquidity, and then yung farming. Okay? And yung buy warrior, kung bibili ka ng warrior, so meron siyang, ayan, kailangan mo palang mag, ano, no? Loyalty pool. So parang ano siya? Get tickets to buy warrior. So bibili ka ng ticket para lang magka warrior, and kasama siya sa staking, no? So ito, sold out na pala, guys, no? Sold out na halos lahat ng tickets. Pero kung bibili ka, get ticket, ayan. So ayan, pwede pa, no? Pwede pa. So ends in 1 week. 1 week and 1 day, ayan. So 23 hours. So ayan, guys, no? May full na siya, na may pool na 45 million Faiwa. Okay? So pwede pang sumali, guys, no, kung gusto niyo abutan ito, yung staking nila. So 30 days yung kanilang staking. So you can click enable dyan, no? So may mga finish na rin dyan. So tapos na yan. Pero yun nga, no? Kung bibili ka, punta tayo sa NFT market. Ayan. So ito yung pinakang marketplace nila kung saan dito ay pwede kang bumili ng warriors at pwede kang magbenta, no? So yun, hindi ko na masyadong i-open itong ano, no? Itong pagbili kasi nga hindi pa natin sigurado to. Hindi pa natin ano, tataray itong bumili. Pero medyo may kamahalan siguro, no? Kasi nga, kita nyo naman, no? Mura-mura pa lang naman, guys, no? Meron siyang 5, 6, 7,000, no? 7,000 to, guys, no? Isang soul na to. Soul character on sale pa siya. So, pwede mo yung bilhin yan, guys. So, pwede kayong bumili ng character dito, guys, no? So, yun nga, ingat lang kasi nga, investment pa rin to. Hindi kayo sigurado sa papasukin nyo, guys, is huwag na kayo pumasok. Pero kung gusto nyo pasukin, eh, it's up to you na yan, guys, no? So, hindi ko kayo pinipilit at hindi ko po kayo pipigilan. Okay? So, yun. Binigyan ko lang kayo dyan, guys, ng isang, isang mabilisang silip dun sa game niya. So, hindi tayo makapaglaro kasi nga wala tayong warrior, guys. No, yun yung masakit. Okay, kailangan natin bumili ng isang character. Okay? So, after each and every fierce enemy battle, you will gather critical components and materials to build and upgrade your own mining factories. Ito yung mining, guys, no? So, sa bawat game daw, sa bawat battle ng inyong character, is makakakuha kayo ng mga components or materials para mabuild yung inyong mining. Okay? Mabuild and syempre ma-upgrade yung mining ninyo. So maganda, ha? So however, in order to operate your mining in the space called pool, you will need electricity. So buy units of electricity at the in-game shop to run your factories. So of course, when you have a functioning mining factory, you will automatically get earnings, okay? So yun, kailangan nyo pa rin bumili ng electricity. Or yun nga, sa in-game shop naman siya, guys, no? Makikita. Okay? So ayan, sa in-game shop. So yun lang naman, no? Yung may mga body parts din dito na pwede kang bilhin dito, guys, no? Kaya mura-mura, may mga 1,000 pesos. So, ito, mahal to, no? 2.9k dollars. Almost 100,000 pesos. Okay? May mura pero hindi ka pa makakabuo dyan, no? So yun. And yung kanilang gameplay map nga, no? Meron siya lang gameplay map. Ito nga, yung FIWA token, yung pinaka governance token niya. So you can stake dito sa staking pool and you can buy an warrior pag meron kang FIWA token. So pwede naman kayo bumili, guys, dito sa PancakeSwap, no? Dito sa PancakeSwap. So itry nyo lang yung BNB ninyo sa FIWA token. Okay? And dito nga ay pwede mo siyang i-evolve yung characters ninyo. So fork and evolve, no? So you can play mining, you can play PvP, adventure, championship. And at the same time, ayun. So CWIJ token pwede mo rin siyang magamit, no? So FIWA equivalent po ng CWIJ token. Okay? So you can convert and buy and sell, syempre. Yung using their token, guys, no? And ito nga, no, player 1, players are able to the game or to join the game in adventures mode with 1 to 5 warriors. So PvP mode requires 3 to 5 warriors. So kailangan niyo ng 3 or 5 warriors para lang makapag PvP or player versus player. So parang Axie Infinity lang din, guys, no? So, ito naman sa Axis, 3 versus 3, ito, 3 to 5 warriors, no? So, I don't think na mababalance siya, 5 versus 5, or 3 versus 5, I don't know. Pero, nakalagay dito, 3 to 5 warriors, guys, no? So, crypto price movement boost character's strength. So, in PvP mode only. So, players play rock, paper, scissors to see who starts first, okay? So, ganyan yung parang gameplay niya, no? PBE, player versus player. May mga skill din. Okay, so, yun. FIWAs are now available on PancakeSwap, MDEX, Gate.io, LBank, and DMM. So, you can buy the FIWA token, guys, sa ganitong mga platform. Okay, PancakeSwap na yung isa dyan. And yung roadmap nila, guys, ito yung pinaka-roadmap nila. So, nandito na tayo sa Quarter 3, which is yun nga, no? So September, ayan, listing on CEX, global launch, may MVP version, MVP 1 farming, MVP 2 a single match NFT market, ayan. And sa quarter 4 ito nga, no? So full version, so ilalabas nila yung full version nila, guys, ng championship and IGO, initial game offering, collateral loan, and community growth and global event. Okay, sa 2022 naman, maybe January, we don't know. But let's try, no, na maging updated dito by joining their social medias. Okay? So, development gameplay for the current character, blockchain for game development and release, decentralization, community contributes, gameplay, and then governance token. So, 2023 pa yung blockchain game ecosystem nila. Okay? So, cross gameplays, item swap, character swap. So, sa 2023 pa yung cross gameplays niya, no? So, malaki yung update na gagawin pa nila, no? So, ito yung partners nila, guys, no? Binance NFT, PancakeSwap, CoinGecko, and CoinMarketCap, and syempre, Gate.io. And yung kanilang investors, ito yung pinaka-investors nila. So, malaki-laki rin din to. Malaki-laking project din yung kanilang ginagawa. And meron din silang audit report, no? So, you can view this one, guys, no, napaka-importante nito para sa isang project. So, maganda, no, na meron silang audit report dito. Okay? So, you can check it, guys, no, para magkaroon kayo ng idea para, yun, di ba? So, halos lahat naman ay green, no? So, maganda, no? Okay? So, ayan, DeFi Warrior, green po siya lahat. Okay? Naka-audit siya. And ng September 29, 2021. Okay? So, goods, no? Sa Haken, guys. Haken token. Ayan. So, yun. Stats nila, status. Meron na silang 130,000 Twitter followers. And Telegram members will be 75,000. And connected wallets, guys, is naka 7,000 na nga, no? Yung players din, no? And then, yung medium followers is 10,000 na po. So, yan yung kanilang project, guys. So, you can check the white paper. Siyempre, no? Yung besting, ayan. So, contact them via communities, no? Join their communities. Twitter, Telegram, Discord, Medium, YouTube, and then Facebook nila, guys. Okay? So, you can contact the team. So, pwede nyong i-email sila. Okay? Copyright by Hightech Horizon Limited, guys. Ito yung kanilang address. Okay? So, yon, I think na ito naman ay okay naman. So, para sa akin, on my own opinion, guys, no? So, ito ay okay na okay. May potential. And malaki pa yung update na gagawin nila. So, malaki pa yung or marami pang update din yung iniisip nila na. Siyempre, sana eh maging successful din yung kanilang project, no? So, hindi ko naman sinasabing lahat naman ng BSC project is di ba? Hindi naman halos lahat naman kasi, di ba? Okay naman yung project, pero yung iba lang yung nag-i-stay talaga. So sana ganitong mga ganitong project is maging successful, no? So sabi ko nga, pag marami nagsusuporta, mas tatagal yung game. Okay? So yun, it's up to you, guys, no? Hindi ko kayo pinipilit na pasukin to, pero it's up to you kung gusto nyo pasukin. Pero make sure, no? I-check nyo rin yung kanilang white paper, yung kanilang mission and vision, ano nga ba yung mga rewards, paano siya lalaroin, ano bang mga benefits na pwede mong makuha dito, no? So it's up to you, guys, no, kung papasukin nyo to. So hoping na nagustuhan nyo yung aking pag-review. This is DeFi Warrior, guys, and sana nagustuhan nyo. Kung nagustuhan nyo, guys, don't forget to like this video, and syempre don't forget to subscribe and hit notification bell para hindi po kayo mahuli at updated po kayo lagi sa aking mga video. Okay, salamat, guys. This is Alrock. Stay safe, stay healthy, and God bless to all of you. I have a dream, that's all I need. I'll make it happen with some work and belief. Know what I want, so I'll take it on. I've made mistakes, but mistakes make you strong. Let's break it down for a minute. I want the crown, I'm gon' get it. You hear me loud, man, I'm winning.